Hello mga kabuslog. Yan, naisip ko ng aking city card. So, gusto nyo ba mag-apply ng city card? Papakita ko sa inyo ngayon kung paano ako nag-apply ng credit card sa online. For today's video, how to apply credit card so easy. So, welcome to my channel. This is Joda Shan, Lukbarin Buslog. Mag-open muna tayo ng Google. Then, I have my link. So, kinapi ko lang sa search bar. And then, yan. Idadirect na tayo ng ni Google sa site ni City Card. So, ito yung mga preferred credit card na gusto nyo. Premier. Meron tayong rewards. Meron tayong cash back Visa Card. Meron din tayong Shell City Card. So, mababasa nyo dito kung ano na yung mga benefits na makukuha mo sa bawat card na gusto mong applyan. And also, meron din tayong Mercury Drug Visa Card. Meron din tayong City Simplicity Visa Card. And also, meron din tayong City Prestige Visa Card. So, andyan po, under the may apply now, makikita nyo kung ano po yung mga benefits na meron ang bawat card. So, pwede po kayong mag-apply. So, ang kinuha ko is yung Simplicity card. Kasi, siya ay no annual fee forever. So, yan. Yan yung sabi. And then, may mga points. Hindi na expire yung mga points nito. So, yan po yung aking in-apply. So, try natin na mag-apply using the Simplicity card. Okay? Ayan, click natin siya. Okay, so yan. Do you have a principal card with another bank? So, pwede natin pindutin yes. Yes, at least 6 months. Yes, at least less than 6 months or no. So, yan. Yan po yung mga sample. So, I click the yes at least 6 months. So, do you have the latest payslip ITR, valid 2 IDs, primary IDs? So, do you have a principal card? Ayan. Tapos po yung annual income at least 180,000. And then, are you a credit card holder? No. Kasi, kunyari first time. Okay. So, punta ka na dyan. So, yung mga details mo, personal details mo, ilalagay mo lang po yung first name, middle name, last name, your birth date, then your primary cards, yung nakailangan. So, ayan, kung UMID, passport, driver's license, SSS, tax, ayan. I-input nyo lang po yung number. And then your mobile number, yung active, and your active also, active email number. And then you need to click the, ayan, yung I confirm that and I agree. And then let's begin with the application. So, i-direct po ulit nila kayo sa bagong pipil upan ninyo. Okay? So, try naman natin yung isa, yung less than 6 months. Okay. Yeah, less than 6 months. Ayan, do you have, so same din ng requirement. Do you have latest payslip, IDR, valid ID? What is your annual income? Then, do you have a credit card? Are you a credit card holder? Okay, no? So, lalagay ulit ninyo yung mga personal details ninyo. And then, you need to click the confirm and agree. Then, click the begin application. Then, you will be directed to another page. So, let's try naman yung wala ka pang credit card. So, you are a first-timer na mag-a-apply. A first-time na mag-a-apply ng credit card. Okay. So, yan. So, same din naman po ng requirements. Ayan. Do you have a principal card with another bank? No? Ayan. Kasi nga, first time. And then, your payslip, 2 valid IDs, ayan, the primary and secondary. So, let's try to click ano ba yung mga primary and secondary na IDs na kailangan mo. So, ito po yung mga primary IDs na kakailanganin ninyo. So, here are the list. Ayan. And then, so, at the other side is the secondary IDs. So, kailangan nyo po ng two valid IDs to confirm your identity. Ayan. Yan po yung mga kailangan. Okay? Kung meron ka naman PhilHealth, PIN, passport, UMI, driver's license, civil service commission ID, PRC, and others. Ayan. And then, ayan, try not to click yung yes kasi you have the IDR, ayan, valid ID. And then, what is your annual income? Kunyari, 250,000. So, are you a credit card holder? Sabi natin, no? And then, fill up natin yung ating personal details. Then confirm and then agree. Ano po? So yun. Okay. So ayan, enter. Ayan, let's try to put some details. So your middle name. So I put De La Cruz and then my last name is Paz. So my name, kunyari, is Juan De La Cruz Paz. Okay, my birthday is, ayan, kunyari is January 1, 1960, kunyari. I changed my mind, o kunyari, February 2, 1960, ayan. Then, lagay natin yung ating UMID ID number. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay. Kunyari ay 111. Okay. Change natin. Then, ilagay naman natin yung ating active mobile number natin. Kunyari 0922-123-4567. And then also, we need to put our active email address kasi dyan din sila mag-e-email sa inyo. So, juandelacruzpaz@yahoo.com. Tapos, i-click or tick natin yung I confirm that and I agree. Yan. Then, let's begin to click. Begin the application. And then, you will be forwarded to another page. Yan. For the second page is, what is your nationality? Is your civil status? Also, your home zip code number? Kung saan ka located or nakatira? Kung anong region or part of the country you are in and what are your employment details. So, sa employment details po, meron tayong employment sector, government, private, self-employed, yan. Meron din tayong, pili ka lang po, ayan, meron din tayong others, okay? Click natin yung private sector, then sa nature of business naman, meron financing, health and wellness, hotel, pharmaceutical, real estate, utilities, restaurant, commercial or communication or transportation, business workers, and many. So, yan. Pipili tayo ng isa lang. Kunyari, social services. Then, the another one is ano yung job title or position mo dun sa company na pinagtatrabuhan mo. So, kunyari, administrative assistant. And then, your employment business name. Saan ka nag-work? Kunyari, nag-work ka kay ABC Company. So, yan. And then, lagayin mo naman yung iyong gross or annual income. Include the basic pay and your 13th month. For the year. So, kailangan kasama din yung 30-month pay. So, kunyari, ang sweldo mo ay 20,000, 19,000, 18,000, or 17,000. So, let's try to put example in here. So, ayan. And then, after natin malagay yung ating annual income with 13th month, we need to click the confirm details and we will be directed to another page na magsasabing thank you. Ayan. We'll update you regarding your application within 3 business days. And then after that, you will be directed to homepage. Okay, reminders for the eligibility to apply for a credit card. So, dapat ikaw ay 21 years old and above. Have a minimum income of 180,000 per year if you have another credit card. 250,000 naman per annum if you do not have a credit card. And that you have also a landline, active landline and mobile number. And then you have to have a IDs like PIN, SSS, yes, IS, or UMID number. And then, no need naman to be a depositor sa Citibank. And then, kailangan mo din ng government ID, proof of income, then bank statement if necessary. So, those are the requirements for applying the Citibank, Citibank credit card. And then, they will call you after to confirm your application. So, mabilis lang po siya. Parang 10 working days lang po. So, based from my experience. Okay? I hope you learned something from this video. And I would put the link, the legit link na madire-direct kayo sa homepage na ni Citibank. So, apply na para po magkaroon na kayo ng credit card. So, that is for emergency use only. So, use wise your credit card. Okay? So, thank you very much for listening and watching. And bye!